What is good, YouTube? We're back with gameplay number 4 to the game Assault on Proxima. So without further ado, let's jump right into it, man. Right now, I'm about to get my weapons, set up my weapons. I'm still going to stick with the assault rifle. There's other weapons you can choose from as well, even a rifle and a shotgun, but I'm going to stick with this one. I like the sword. There's other weapons as well, sidearms, but I'm going to stick with my power sword. There's also different type of equipment, perks. All right, let's go. Try going in there with guns blazing, but big mistake. I won't do that again. Time for gathering up weapons. Yeah, I know. Take that. Is there anybody else? Man? Alright, let's go. Good to go. Yep, it is somebody else. Yeah, go on over there. Yeah, go. Oh, I missed him. Oh, no, I got him. I didn't. Thought I couldn't really tell. Alright, let's head on up here. I thought I said I wasn't gonna do it no more, but I did it anyway. Safe and sound, though. Oh, look at that big beast. Alright, come on. I ain't scared of you. Let's go. Got him, coach. I got him. Alright, where else are we going? Are we going in here? What is that? What happened? What is this? Whoa. Wait. Get myself together. There we go. Rocket Launcher MK2. What we gonna do? Yeah. But I think I need to go back out there and, what is this? I'm not done. I think I need to go out there and get over here. Why is it not reloading? Alright, but yeah, I think I need to go back and... Let me head back. Unlock something. Let me get some ammo here. Yeah, I'm gonna come back through that way, but it's actually the back way. But I do think I have to unlock something. There we go, here it is. Oh, it's already open. Did I already open it? No, I didn't. I guess I did. Alright. Alright, let's head on in here. Let's go on through the back. I like how the song just changes up. You know what? Can he fit in this door? Oh, hey guy. I know you can. Down here or what? Okay. Anybody else? Make sure there's nobody else up here before I... Hey. Buddy, run. Run. Yeah. We're gonna be running back and forth, up and down these stairs, buddy. Oh. Woo, you missed. Yes, buddy. Rockets didn't do anything. Ammo. Yeah. Definitely needed this. Run. Yo, what is... Oh, you stuck! Yeah, I'm gonna have a field day with you. Yes, sir, indeed. got what you need. Yeah, you stuck, huh? Shouldn't you be dead already? There you go. That's what happens. Boy, don't mess with me. You get dealt with. Alright, let's head on back in there. I got my... my weapons restocked and... wipe yourself off, homeboy. Partner. Pay for it. Alright, that's where I need to go, but let me make sure all the enemies are gone. Look like they are. Because their shotguns do massive damage, man. Okay, am I here? Oh, yeah! What's going on? Well, there we are. Alright, open cargo transit shaft. Alright, that's where we're headed. Oh, man. I need ammo ASAP. In here. Where is their ammo? Oh, I see it over there. I'm gonna make a run for it. There we go. Hey, give him a what? Oh. Oh my god. I should not have to share ammo with this other weapon. To go. We good, we good. Activate lift, we good, we good. Let's go. Let's go activate the lift. Let's make sure. I don't like you. Didn't even get a chance to finish saying what I was saying. I was saying I don't like surprises, and surprise! All right. Yeah, I got ammo in here. Hello. Alright. Let me activate this thing and see what happens. Wait, should I go down there first? Check out the action. See if there's any action down here. Is there ammo in here? Yeah. All right, let's go back and activate that thingy. Actually not bad with these two weapons because you can just switch when you run out and then reload. But the bullets, having to share the bullets, I don't dig that. What's in here? Man. Gotta be coming out of nowhere, cause oh, let me get my ammo up first. Stuck somewhere? Ah! Yeah, I love it when you're stuck. Love it. Yeah. Killing me, man. At least it didn't. Oh, I really appreciate it. It did not start me all the way over. Thank you. It's a checkpoint. It has checkpoints too. It's pretty dope. Alright, we already. Where am I heading? Am I heading down there? gotta head over here, right? Already did that part. So, where am I going? Do I come over here? How do I get down there? Activate train A, I understand that, but how do I get down there? Let's try the leap of faith thing. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Okay, definitely. Take that. I see you. Yay. Try to find this area. I believe it's over here. All right, let me drop a couple of grenades. Yeah, you stuck now. Now look at you, you stuck. Start me over, which I really appreciate. So we're gonna head on down here. See if I can get caught in one of these little, right on the side right here. Yeah, right there. Dude just walked on out. He's going to lunch break. Where you going? Nobody's in here. The minute I get down there, watch somebody. Nobody? Alright. This weapon now. Wait, what is this? I already activated this? Lift activated. Alright. Where am I going? Oh, I see. That should take care of everybody. Let me get my refill of my ammo and we should be good to go. This level was pretty challenging, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty dope, pretty challenging. Oh, wrong way. This way. Alright, let's go. Ah! Dude was just waiting for me. What's in here? Can I go in here? There, it's right there. Alright, we good, we good, we safe. Alright, we in a train. We in a train. We in a train. What's good? What's good, y'all? What's good? Where's the ammo at, just in case? Ain't no ammo refill on here? Thank you. Wait. Reload, buddy. Alright, I need ammo. Where's that little ammo station at? Is it in here? No. Alright, let me see. Dude, no ammo? Is it really? Gotta be ammo somewhere. Who is she? Dude, I'm running low on ammo. Seriously. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to head to the next area. Yo, I need ammo, seriously. Am I gonna have to switch guns or what? Oh my goodness. I am. Let me switch guns. Oh, but this is the right. Oh no, it's the same thing. Yeah, but see, that's the thing. It doesn't refill the ammo. Like, I'm sharing the ammo. I don't understand. All right, let's go. I guess, whatever. Take elevator to assembly hangar. Goodness, because I need ammo. Bad. Whew. I have full of that. Alright, we're good to go. Nothing special. No? Alright, let's go. Gather all teammates. It's just me, myself, and I. Defeat the commander. Uh-oh. Elevator raise. Alright, we're here. Let's see. Let's see your weapons, your ammo. Drop a couple of grenades on for this guy. I'm just gonna go ahead and get it started with him. Whoa! I was stuck. I don't know. That was karma. Alright, man. I don't know. It's weird. Dude, reload, please. You know what? Let me switch my gun. Get him out a lot faster. Well, not necessarily a lot faster, but. Go look for this commander. Am I supposed to head upstairs or something? Guessing he might be at the can I shoot that? Guess I gotta head upstairs. Let's see anybody else up here. Footsteps. Something is either stuck or... I hear something, but I don't know. Must be stuck somewhere. That big beast. Just run for it all the way, but I do gotta take care of that big alien. Is it right? Oh my god, this, what is up with the reload? Gonna reload or not? think it matters with the head shutter. Try to go in through this way. Where was that taking me? Oh, back over here. That train at? Wait, this is weird. Where's the train? Okay. Am I gonna have to travel on foot, or what is going on? I guess so. But how am I gonna get back up there, though? Okay. I'll continue walking. Let's go. Let's continue heading. Hey, this is pretty neat though. I thought I was going to be stuck, but this is well thought out. There's a plan B to everything. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Like I said, plan B to everything. This is... Yo, what is... This is pretty dope. I do need a refill. Oh no, yeah, I did. Alright, am I here? I'm done. Alright, let's go. Let me go ahead and drop. I'm trying to see if I can get him stuck somewhere. Will he be able to fit through here? Then I jump up here. See if I could, It's just that. I don't know, that's kind of weird. Best thing to do is aim at the feet, I guess. So I might as well just switch to this gun. But see, that's what I'm saying. Where is Oh, this was a different gun. Where's one of the other guns? I really need ammo. ASAP. See if there is. No. Wish I would've. Actually, I can pick up a different weapon. Dude. I'm just not a big fan of respawning at all. Unless I can destroy that thing.
Thank you.
want to stand there, go ahead and stand there and let me refill my ammo. Oh my. Yo. This is not good. This rocket launcher needs some serious work, man. It's not even taking power. I don't think he can fit in through this side. Grenades back? I do! I didn't know that. Thought I did. Where are they at? Did he just go through the grenades? Come on, man. Seriously. Guess I just have him too close or something. Can I shoot them? Put some more down. Actually, can I put some more down right here? Nope, can't. Yo, is my grenades working? Like, seriously. Dude, I'm so lost in the sauce right now. Yo, why is he not dead? There we go. Oh my god, that was a battle. Woo! Alright, we done. Am I done? Oh, not yet. Alright, am I done now? Oh, you just came out of nowhere, man. Alright, where am I going? Where do I go? Where do I go? I'll go in here. Let's just go. That was a battle, man. I'm telling you. Time is it?
Launch sequence initiated. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Lift off. I don't see anything. Was that the way it's supposed to be? Yo, what is going on? What happened? I didn't see anything. I guess, whatever. I guess that's supposed to happen, right? So when you're fighting that boss, it's best to use the grenades. It's just, oh, those mines. All right. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. It's gameplay number 4. I got a lot of editing to do because I died quite a bit in level 4. So I'll be right back. Thanks for watching. Laters, man. Brother.